didn't mind sitting by my cradle, singing to me softly long into the night. She didn't mind playing peekaboo for hours to see that look of wonder, wonder and delight. Soon they'd be asking, where is baby's nose? Where is baby's shoes? Where is baby's hat? Clever little boy, they'll say, Mama taught him that. She didn't mind reading me a story, especially Bible stories, ones I'd never heard. And she didn't mind when I'd ask her to repeat it, so I could say it with her, knowing every word. She's the one who read me David and Goliath, Daniel and the lions, Moses and the sea, the crucified and risen God she'd introduce to me. Mama said Jesus said he is the way. Mama said Jesus said to feed the poor. Mama said Jesus said rejoice when they don't like you. I said, Mom, you've gone too far. She didn't mind teaching me the fundamentals of being kind and gentle, a strong and gentle man. Even though we did not have our father with us, she took it like a champ, said, I'll do the best I can. She's the one who taught me always ladies first, always open doors, be honest from the start. Son, never be impatient, try to hear her heart. I said, Mom, chivalry is dead. I said, Mom, that stuff don't work no more. Mom, if it works, then where is Daddy anyway? She laughed, foolish little boy. Now I'm grown, I cherish Mama's wisdom, her precious touch, her comfort as she'd hold me to her chest. And as she grows old, I'll always care for Mama. She'll never be alone till the day she is at rest. I thank the Lord for Mother, wouldn't want another. We're truly in His palm. And when my last breath I do taste, fulfilled my purpose, run my race, I'll see my Jesus face to face, in part because of